Right, here we go.
I've been windsurfing for 20 plus years. Windsurfing some of the top guys, Robbie Nash, Babel O'Shea. Been trying to kiteboard for the last 12 months. Never been able to get up on a board. Two lessons with Alex, and today's the first time I've actually got up on a board. Wouldn't have been able to do it. I think I'd have been going for years without getting up.
And what would you say about people thinking of getting lessons with Alex?
Oh, go for it, for sure.
What's the best?
Well worth the money.
And what's the best thing you like about the way he teaches?
He makes it fun.
Yeah?
He really makes it fun. You have a laugh. And no, he's good. Real good.
And you feel safe doing it?
Oh, yeah.